Hi everyone, this is Attorney Ayhan Agmin. Does an E2 visa actually lead to a green card? An E2 visa is a non-immigrant visa and does not actually lead to a green card. While it doesn't lead you to get a green card, it's often approved for a 5-year period. And as long as the business is still in operation, you can renew the visa indefinitely. But if you qualify for other type of green card categories, you should definitely look into those. Because just having an E2, it's good for you to, manage your business and stay in the U.S., but it's not going to, get you to get the green card unless there's another company or sponsor involved.